Hey guys, so today we're going to be playing Yoshi's Island on Super Nintendo. As you can probably tell, Yoshi's Island is definitely one of my favorite games, if not my favorite video game of all time. Super Nintendo was my first system, and Yoshi's Island was my first game that I ever got. Besides having a lot of sentimental value and just having a lot of good childhood memories attached to it, it's also just a really well done game. So yeah, let's just cut to it and start playing Yoshi's Island on Super Nintendo. So first you meet all of the other Yoshis. You know, later you see them in Yoshi's Story on N64 and everything, but this was the first time where you saw all the different colored Yoshis, and I just remember being like super excited when I was little that there was like a pink Yoshi. I don't know, I still like the pink Yoshi a lot. As with every other Yoshi game, you start off with the first level, which is basically a tutorial. But I think they always do these really well. Like, it doesn't feel like a tutorial stage. Like, it feels like a level. It just kind of explains, you know, how to throw eggs and all the stuff. I haven't decided if I'm gonna try to get 100% on each level or not, or if, you know, just play it. So we'll see how I do. I don't want to commit to anything. I love the little bouncy. Ah! I love the little bouncy balls in this game so much. I know why it's so satisfying just to bounce on those things. Oh my god, I'm playing horribly right now. Okay. I really love the egg throwing feature in these games. Like, I just think it's such a cool tool to have. So as you notice, I'm getting red coins. I believe you can get up to 20 red coins. You know, it's just more stuff to collect throughout the level. The little stars, they help up your little meter in that black circle. I'm explaining this so poorly, but I'm sure if you're watching this, you understand Yoshi's story. I mean, Yoshi's Island, I'm sorry. But you know, maybe you don't. So maybe I need to work on being more articulate. It's like even every single enemy in this game is like unique. There we go. I love these little things. I feel like Yoshi's Island is just my game, like everything. I kind of ruined me for video games because I kind of compare everything either to Super Mario Brothers or Yoshi's Island. Oh, I pushed the rock too far over there. But yeah, this kind of set the standard for me for video games. I mean, this was the first game that I mean, of course I played, you know, by the time I got this game, you know, I was already playing like, you know, Mario Brothers and, you know, Pac-Man and stuff like that here and there. But because this was the first game of my own, like, this was the first game that I got, like, crazy familiar with and just played the hell out of. So, yeah. In other words, it set the bar kind of high. I haven't found a lot of games, you know, that had me this obsessed. I love those little flowers. So that flower right there that I just caught, I think there's 5 in every level, and then when you find them all, well, you'll see what happens. There's a little ring you can jump through at the end, and then if it lands on one of the flowers, you get a little bonus stage. So we'll see if I get every flower in every level. More Chomp Rock action. So satisfying just to like plow through the bad guys with that thing. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's see if I land on a flower.
Yeah!
Okay, cool. Bonus challenge. I love that little song right there. Yeah, I got sloppy on the red coins. I'm already not getting 100%. I should probably redo it, but what can you do? Flip cards. Aim with the cursor and press A. Collect the items shown. If you get Kamek, you lose all the items. Alright. Let's see what kind of luck I have. Cool. Aw. Well, that didn't last too long. I also like how on the menu screen, it's just straight up looks like a file. Like there's little like tabs and everything. It makes me think of like having a binder in middle school and having dividers. Watch out below. Oh! I got a little cocky with that one. And that ring right there is a middle ring, as it says on the screen. With the constantly popping up like info boxes, I mean, it's not nearly as bad because, you know, of course these are helpful and, you know, they only happen in the beginning of the game. But it makes me think of Castlevania Simon's Quest when it's like, oh, what a horrible night for a curse. Oh wait, hold on, what's over here? Yeah. Cool. I kind of have OCD in this game when it comes to shy guys popping out of pipes and like the little egg block. Like, I can't rest until I know I have the maximum amount of eggs you can have. It's like I can't move on. Even if I don't need all the eggs, it's like I need to get them. Or else I feel like I didn't complete something. Cool, so throughout the Yoshi games, like, there'll be little things like this, like where you can turn into some type of machine or whatever. You get kind of Transformers-y. Ooh, there's a flower over here. No! Why am I doing so badly right now? Okay. Oh my god, I am not doing well. Cool. So yeah, there's little challenges like that where you just get extra stuff. I love the cave levels so much. The Cave of Chomp Rock. I just think they're really well designed and I really like the music in these levels. Here comes Chomp Rock. I think the ground pound move is just so satisfying. Like, I love breaking stuff open like that. Yeah. I like the shy guys with the masks. They look like little jack-o'-lanterns. Or are they like, what do you call them? I'm gonna sound like an idiot right now. But when they used to like, you know, have the executioners, you know, back in the medieval times, that's what they kind of remind me of, except like cute and jack-o'-lantern looking. I'm such a dork, I am so sorry. I am failing right now, huh? Oh my god! Yeah, I'm coming. So let's go in the door. Oh cool, throwing balloons. This gets hectic. I panic on these types of challenges. Oh god. Alright. Shit. Thank you. Aww. Did better than I thought I would. But yeah, I was recently playing, you know, the new 3DS game, Yoshi and Poochie and Yoshi's Woolly World. And it got me thinking, like, I'm kind of programmed now to think in Yoshi's Island mode is what I call it. Like, where you know where there'll be, you know, secret flying question marks and stuff like that. Like, you just know where to look. But see what I mean? Shoot. Little secret flying things. Cool, let's get some coins. Okay, well this part's pretty, you know, Mario sounding, the music. And like the coins. So yeah, it's like I understand that it is obviously it's still a Mario game, but it just doesn't feel like I wouldn't, if without the title, it's like you wouldn't guess this is supposed to be a sequel to Super Mario World. See what I mean? I can't stop until I get all the Shy Guys that are available. Okay. Now we can move on. Whoa! Ah. I mean, I could jump over these dudes, but why do that? Yeah, what up? Now we're going to the orange Yoshi. I always call him Creamsicle Yoshi. Another bonus challenge. I'm gonna roll with these bonus challenges. Dang. Alright. Yeah, I did not do good on the stars. Well, you know, at least I got 20 out of 20 coins this time and 5 out of 5 flowers. Our first castle. This is one of my favorite boss levels. I don't know. I just think this one's really fun. Bert, the Bashful's Fort. I love the titles of all these levels too. Sorry, I know I should probably have a drinking game every time I say something that's like, I love this, I love that, when it comes to this game. Whoa! I like the little Shy Guys. There's some Bashfuls. Music's so good. Yeah. Bam. Oh. Ah, no. Getting cocky. All right. Get some more eggs. It's funny. It's like, this was real life. Well, I mean, if it was real life, you wouldn't have a baby on a dinosaur. But Mario would totally have, like, shaken baby syndrome because he's just getting thrown around and his head bashed into blocks and all kinds of craziness. Cool halfway mark. Oh shoot. See, I'm getting sloppy. Alright. Gotta do some fancy footwork. That was a dumb mistake. Oh well. What can you do? Okay, so we're gonna need to find a key and go back there. And the key is right over here. Shove this guy off. Okay. I'm an idiot. Got some more stars out of this guy. Or not. Guess he didn't want to come back. Okay, I'm gonna kill all these guys. It's totally worth it. Yay! Cool. We got a one up. Red velvet, not velvet. I always thought they were like red, like leather, scary bar doors or something. I don't know. I always associated those doors like that. Alright, so now Bashful's gonna get big. And basically, we just have to hit him with eggs until his pants fall down and he gets embarrassed and goes away. So let's do that. Oh my god, I'm out of eggs. How am I out of eggs? See how his pants are like getting lower. Almost there. Whoa. That was close. Looking like a fool with his pants on the ground. I just made like an American Idol reference from like well over 10 years ago. I am so, so sorry. That's what you get though with me, just a bunch of useless pop culture references that everyone else has forgotten. Cool, well at least I got 100 points on this level. Hop hop, donut lifts. I always associated music in this level with like Main Street USA at Disneyland. I don't know why, I just imagine strolling through Main Street. Whoa! Remember when I said I was gonna start paying attention? Maybe I need to stop talking about Disneyland and, you know, pay attention. Shy guys on stilts. Ooh, hold on. Yeah, see? Yoshi's Island mode. What up right there? Start to learn. Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. This level is wild. Okay, now here's the fuzzies. Oh yeah, and then if you eat them, you get dizzy also. So basically, Yoshi's tripping right now, and it's wild. I just want to get some eggs, man. I like his eyeballs too. He's just like, he's zoned out. Yeah, I'm not even trying at this point. Whoa. Okay, come on. Get your bearings, Yoshi. You're making a scene. No! I like these guys too. They look like little. It's It's like, people always say they look like Kirby, but personally I think they just look like squishy little gumdrops. I wonder what they're called. Hold on. Luckily, I have an unofficial Yoshi's Island player's guide. So yeah, let's see what they call these dudes. Apparently, it's Blob. Can't even see that. He's so happy and cute, it's almost a shame you have to eat him. That's kind of how I feel about most of the enemies in this game. Fun fact. All right. I like breaking. Yeah. I don't know why it's so satisfying to break those things. Selvo the Slime's castle. Here and flip a switch so I don't hit my head on spikes, because that would be really bad. Alright, now it's over here. Okay, I'm gonna have to flip the switch again. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go down here, walk on some safe, smooth surfaces. Let's go in the store. This guy's fun. Hi there, cute little Yoshi. Does baby Mario want to go to Bowser's castle? I'll take him there in a hurry. Tee-hee-hee. I don't think so. Not if I have something to say about it. Oh my god, I need to stop. Alright. Oh. Well, that's a big jello mold blooper thing. I don't know why I said blooper. Obviously not blooper for Mario. He just looks like a bloop. How he blinks at the end. We got a key. Yeah. All right. So world one is done. what's happening. Oh yeah. So we just blew up that castle. Yeah, we staked a Yoshi flag on it. Cool. Visit Koopa and Paracoopa. I don't like this level this much just because I think it's kind of boring. I mean, it's not bad, it's just not one of my favorites. What am I doing? But if I remember correctly, this is where we first see Poochie, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, I was right. Okay, cool. Alright, so I take it back. This level's awesome for a Poochie alone. What's up, Pooch? Plow through these tappa-tappas. Come on, Poochie, you're resistant to spikes. I need you. Alright. We're gonna jump over here. Cool, and now we're gonna ground pound this treasure chest. Boom, key. No, oh, Poochie, come back. The haunted houses. I almost said the haunted mansion because I'm at Disney Dark. The haunted houses in like Super Mario World always stressed me out. I just didn't like when you were going up the stairs and when the boos were like just coming after you. It's not even that hard, but it would just, I don't know. I wasn't down. I never noticed how goofy that little ghost looks. Oh my god, that's funny. Oh shoot. Okay, cool. So I got all the red coins in this room and one of the flowers. Let's go down here. Right. This is cool. This reminds me of like just classic, just classic Mario castles. I guess more specifically Super Mario World. Okay, so I guess this game does have more similarities to Super Mario World, like to make it feel like, I guess it's not that far-fetched, it could be called Super Mario World 2, but I don't know. They're still completely different in my head, but just little things like that, I'm like, okay. I guess if you're reaching, it's connected. But yeah, that's another game I've been thinking about doing with Super Mario World. Like, I've been kind of torn. I don't know, I also want to do like the Lost Levels, well, Super Mario 2 for Japan, but I was thinking Lost Levels or Super Mario 2, the American version, aka Doki Doki Panic. I've been kind of thinking about doing that one also. I just really like Mario games. Like Yoshi games and Mario games, like that's like, that feels like home. So yeah, I mean in the comments, if there's any Mario games you want me to do, like on any, like there was even one Mario and Luigi game on Game Boy Advance that I wanted to do. I forgot what it's called right now, but it was really fun. I can't remember what it's called. Anyway, I should probably pay attention because we just got to a boss, so let's see. We have baby Mario's twin brother at Bowser's castle, but we're not handing him over to the likes of you. Does that mean they have Luigi? But they're not really twins. Oh no, it's a big boo. Cool. That was not bad. That was really easy. Watch out for Lakitu. I always say Lakitu, or is it Lakitu? Lakitu? I don't know. I have no idea. I'm blanking right now, but which Mario game is it where you can, like, jump in the cloud? You know what I mean? Because here, it's like you can just eat the cloud. Oh. I always hate using eggs to get flowers because I feel like it's a waste of an egg. But sometimes you gotta do it. Shoot. And there's a lot of like opportunities to restock your eggs in this level, so. What did I tell you? Yoshi's Island secrets? I got it. Alright. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Shoot! Alright, so now 2-7, Lakitu's wall. I love this level. It looks like a really cute pixelated sunset, and I think it's adorable. And those big shy guys, they make big eggs. It's kind of weird when you think about it, but you know. Do you ever think about that? Like how Yoshi makes eggs? Like, it's just kind of funny. I don't know. Always gotta ground pound spikes whenever you see them because you never know when there's secrets. Like, probably here there'll be something. Oh, red coin. Yeah, let's see what's up here. I don't know, I just feel like there'll be something good at the bottom of this stake. Maybe not, actually. It can't hurt to try. Cool, yeah, red coin. Alright, final castle of world 2. 2-8. The Potted Ghost Castle. Through that other pipe. I like how Yoshi gets stuck in the curtains. I like that noise. I love the Yoshi noises so much. I really like the castle levels in this game, I've noticed. Like, I think I might like them. I really like the Super Mario World 1. Castles, but like the Yoshi's Island ones, they're just so fun. I don't know. Alright. Lots of flower pots. Has anyone ever made these flower pots? Like, I know someone on Etsy must have. Oh, I know what I need to do. It could just be like, but yeah, if someone made these flower pots, it would just be like a real subtle Yoshi's Island, like, reference. That's the stuff I like. Just really, like, I mean, some of the more obvious stuff is cute too, but I just think like really subtle, like, references to games and stuff for merchandise is kind of cool. Yoshi dear, that baby is going to cause disaster to befall the Koopas. So give him here before you accidentally get hurt. Well, that sounds like a threat, and I'm not gonna have it. So let's beat this boss. Oh, yeah, I think we have to just push him off the ledge, right? Oh, yeah, I can push him this way too. Okay. I thought I could only push him that way for some reason. Okay, can't let that touch us. Stop it. Uh-oh, you're getting scared. Bye, you're gonna. Yeah. That was easy. guess what? I think we unlocked another world.